Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption. Devil May Cry 5. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, we arrived in a ruined city and we're making our way to a giant tree thing.
Call it, Doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else.
What
no
the
offense.
Fuck?
Parties?
Goliath.
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill
you. Insolent human, you're the one who's going to die.
Damage it did.
Pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner.
I killed a demon tree.
So, St. Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
What?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
This guy and his pets.
What the hell are you?
Hi, Nico.
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I like Nico. She isn't... Well, I'd say she's no nonsense, but yeah, she's pretty nonsense. This whole game is nonsense, and I love it. June 15th, 6 in the morning.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted.
I really like Nico.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art. Whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Huh. Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
There's gotta be a way to get subtitles. The city... In the grip of a full-scale demon invasion, Nero found himself battling and beating a gargantuan demon at the church in the infested city after meeting with V. Nero, okay.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Punchline. Helter Skelter.
One of my finest. You need anything else?
Buy in bulk. Okay. Yeah, I get one of those every time I log into the game, which is kind of neat. Try it out.
Oh,
Okay, I like that. Let's pull out of the void. Because that's just more damage on that attack I already know how to do. Let me be clear when I say I do like it. Split. In midair, press R1 L back square. R1 L back square while in midair. Okay, it's just the finishing combo for my airstrike. I like that. Okay, that's just a little mean, but I like it. That's fun. Connecting to network? What? Why? Why do you want to connect to the network? Oh, whatever. Let it. I don't care.
All right, move out.
I'm reluctant to hit buttons during the cutscenes because I don't want to skip the cutscenes.
So much for teamwork.
There's got to be a way to get... There's got to be a way to have cutscenes, maybe in language. Yes. Where am I going?
Find now.
Where am I going?
Ha!
am I going? Hello? Okay. Maybe make that stand out a little more. Hell that. Pyrobat, whatever you want to call it. Oh, by the way, something I should mention. I should mention, the soundtrack is $30 on Amazon. I feel like I should mention that. I'm buying the soundtrack, by the way. The main battle theme is called Double Trigger. Look it up whenever you get the chance.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
God, seriously, listen to this fucking soundtrack. At least Nero's main battle theme is called Double Trigger. Look it up when you get the chance. It's a kick-ass song. That's the wrong button. That's gonna take some getting used to. Bring me more demons to kill.
So this Clyfot. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Press R1 circle after grappling attack. Okay. What?
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Have to shoot it. Little direction goes a long way. That's all I'm saying. Yes, I know.
Great. Now the roots are in my way.
Kind of picked up on murder the roots.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah. I'm killing off all the roots. Okay. The game rewards you for playing reckless and stupid. I love it when games reward me for playing recklessly. Doors open, and there's demons afoot. Seriously, this is getting some major Bandetta vibes. And that's not a bad thing. That's not a bad thing at all. I'm excited for Bandetta 3, actually. Its playstyle is very reminiscent of Bayonetta. I mean, that makes sense. Platinum Games was derived from a collapsed studio owned by Capcom. Clover Studio, if anyone remembers them. They made Okami. Yeah. A game the Fire Joker doesn't like? Have you had a less than positive reception to it? Any goodies up here? Blue orb fragment. Health. Or potential health, anyway. I know the fan's running, I can't help it. The glorious fan. No face, spirited away. Shears of annihilation, death. Okay, great. I got these things to deal with now. And all their happy imagery. But I think this is a good place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Edgy Motherfucker the Game as I continue to... I might switch lock on to R2. Anyway, I'm the Dark Seraph, signing off.